Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to do a makeup look that makes blue eyes pop. And so if you want to see how I did this, then just keep on watching. Okay, so first thing, I'm going to use the Mary Kay Foundation Primer Sunscreen. I'm going to put that all over my face and just goop it up. So I'm gonna go ahead and do my eyes first so that any fallout can then be covered. So I'm using the Mary Kay eye primer and I'm just gonna put that all over my eyelids. So for this look, it is to make blue eyes pop, and so you're gonna wanna go for orangey, reddish, pinky, almost purpley tones. Tones that would be on the opposite end of the color wheel as blue. First, we're gonna go ahead and do a base all over our eyelids. So I'm just gonna take this kind of peachy pink color right there and put that all over my eyelid. The first color we're gonna put on our crease is this kind of cork color. We're just gonna put it in there and just, it'll darken it up a little bit, windshield wiper it up into the brow bone almost. Next, I'm gonna take this copper color right there. And I'm just gonna plop that up in there. And we're gonna concentrate it more in the crease, not blending quite so far up. All right, and then the next color we're gonna do, we're really gonna start getting into the reds. I'm gonna take this color right down there, the real red one. And again, that is going right in the crease, and we're concentrating it again just a little bit more. And then I'm gonna take another kind of pinky color. This one's a little bit more pigmented than the last one. And it's gonna be this almost hot pink kind of shimmery color. Next, I'm gonna take the dark, it's almost a purple color. It's kind of a plum on that. And then I'm just gonna work that into the outer corner and blend it in good. Take this dark kind of shimmery brown in the middle. We're gonna just darken that up a little bit more. And we're gonna take this Lumiere Luxe Powder by Ben Nye, and it is in Indian Copper is the color. We're gonna take that, and we're gonna put that over everything that we just did. Going to take, now this one is another Ben Nye Lumiere powder. I don't remember the color because my mom bought this one and so she gave me a little pot of it so that we could share, but I don't remember the color. Put that on my eyelid up until the dark that we put in the outer corner. And we're gonna get this real dark purple. It's a little bit more plummy than the last purple we used, and I really like layering colors. I don't know if you've noticed or not. Go back in the crease and darken it up just a little bit. Now see, this is why we waited to do foundation on this one, because I knew there was gonna be a lot of layering colors. There's also gonna be a lot of fallout. We are going to move on to foundation. I am using the Mary Kay Full Coverage Foundation. And so what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna get a little bit on my fingertips and I'm just going to dot it all over. And I am just going to blot that in all over my face. Next, I'm going to do concealer under my eyes. So now that that's done, I'm gonna go ahead and do my under eyes and then I'll put powder on. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to take that gold color that I put right there, really play up the gold on the underneath of my eyes. And then I'm going to take the real dark purple, this one again, put that on the outer corners. Roughly fill it in. Next, we are going to do mascara. So I'm looking down the bridge of my nose and I twist it and I close my eyes slowly. So you just kind of twist and wiggle and close and then pull to the ends. And then while it's still tacky, I'm gonna go back in with the Lash Intensity Mascara and build onto it. So I'm gonna do the same thing on the other side, and then we'll do lips, and then we will be done. I think that'll be pretty. Thumb or your finger, go like that. If you get any on your finger, that's what would stick to your teeth. So that is how you prevent lipstick from getting on your teeth, especially when wearing a dark color like this and it's super obvious. But last thing we're gonna do is we're gonna curl our lashes, and then that's it. But my everyday makeup. Well, poo. Ooh, buddy, we need to get our eyebrows done. Okay. We're just gonna do it. That's all it's gonna take.
Okay. Can I sing a song?
No.
Okay.